To another video, and today I'm here with Justin. He's inside right now, but we are about to go out in the water, hopefully catch some trout and crab and do a catch and cook. And I'll see y'all later. Like, subscribe, and comment.
I got it.
Oh, there he goes. Dude, get the big one and get him in.
Keep.
That's a keeper. Let me get mine. Little dinky thing.
Show the camera.
Oh. Bass release right there. He went in.
When you guys handle these guys, make sure you wet your hands.
I wet my hands a few minutes ago.
Set that hook.
I think we're gonna have to go catch some more bait fish. It's big?
It's not big, it's large.
Little?
So much fun.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a hook.
Alright. Mine was like right at the bottom.
It got on my freaking thumb.
I think someone's already taken mine.
I'm telling you, those pilchards.
Oh, yeah. Got a hit. Bro, I think that's going to be our money bait.
I don't even care about the reds now. I'm having fun with these. Thought this spot was trash.
Yeah.
You were the whole day.
That was like, I was questioning, but I'm like, high tide might bring us hopes.
I'm telling you, I love this freaking spot. Don't tell anyone.
No, I won't. Oh, he spit my fish, and he was a baby. Dude, look at that. Dude, he looks like he's ready to get thrown back out there. Perfect hook.
I don't care about the shrimp, I'm about to do all filthy.
Look at that. Right at the bottom of the lip. And he's off.
Should
I do a giant shrimp? Oh,
he's in the net now.
Self-net. Here's my fish. There she goes. This one feels heavier. He ain't a keeper. He's a fun fighter. And he spit it. You want to measure him? Or? He's not huge. Here. Throw him?
Yeah, he's not gonna.
Not enough meat.
Got another 4 gallons in the back. I already put out like 10 pounds.
Don't go stingy on the old bay. Yeah, okay. Let's watch those bad boys go in.
We got it all over there. Got butters all in the back of here.
Okay.
Cilantro leaves.
Cilantro makes everything taste better. Is that what it is?
Yeah.
What is that? We'd like to know.
Adobo.
Adobo.
Classic Spanish.
All right.
Let's see. We have lemon. We have blueberries.
Looking for the lemon. You got it?
No.
I have like 5 lemons. It's not done boiling yet for the crabs. We'll be there soon. It's all flaky. That's the meat you want. Whenever you're done, we're gonna switch rolls. Will help me with getting mine recorded.
Let's get that adobo this time.
Add a bit more.
Add a teeny bit more to Old Bay. Old Bay on it. Is it good?
It's gonna be good.
Alright.
Alright, don't do that.
Right. It's already turning red as soon as it dropped in.
It's like instantly red.
That's what I like to see.
Instant red.
I'm gonna leave it in here for about 10-15 minutes.
I have to flip this.
We can get down in there.
Oh, they're getting all hacked up.
Pour juice in for a little extra flavor. That's about good. Top on, give it 15 minutes.
It's almost done.
This fish is so soft, it just ripped apart. Crab, you can't even see.
It's doing good, it's looking good. Give it about another 5 minutes, and I'll be done.
The finished product, we have our crab and our trout. We're gonna go ahead and munch up on this. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. We'll see you guys in the next one.